sin a into tan a by 1 minus cos a is equal to 1 plus secant a. So I can write this is sin a. Tan a can be written as sin a by cos a. Sin a by cos a divided by 1 minus cos a. Okay. So this will become sin square a by cos a. Sin square a by cos a divided by 1 minus cos a. So since sin square a is equal to 1 minus cos square a. Sin square a is equal to 1 minus cos square a. I write this. This is sin square a by cos a divided by 1 minus cos a is equal to this can be written as 1 minus cos square a by cos a divided by 1 minus cos a. Okay, divided by 1. That is equal to 1 minus cos square a divided by cos a into 1 minus cos a. Okay, so this 1 minus cos a, this is a minus b the whole square. So that is nothing but, a square minus b square. A square minus b square is equal to a minus b the whole square. So simplify it, a square plus b square minus 2ab. A square minus f square plus b square minus 2ab. Here a is 1, b is equal to 1. This can be written as a plus b into a minus b. M minus b, a plus b into m minus b. A plus b into m minus b is equal to a square plus b square. So a square minus ab, minus the plus ab minus b square, that is equal to this two get cancelled. This become a minus b the whole square can be written as a plus b the whole square. So I can write this 1 minus cos square, this is 1 minus cos square a into 1 plus cos, not cos square a, this is 1 plus cos a. 1 minus cos a by a plus b a minus b divided by cos a into 1 minus cos a. Okay, here these two terms get cancelled. 1 minus cos a will get cancelled. I can get 1 plus cos a divided by cos a. So again I simplify it, 1 by cos a plus cos a by cos a, that is equal cos a by, okay, right, cos a by cos a, simply it is become 1. Cos a by cos b is equal to 1. 1 by cos a is equal to secant a, therefore secant a plus 1. So left hand side is equal to right hand side. Left hand side is equal to right hand side, secant a plus 1. Okay. So